The reason I fell in love with wakeboarding when I was a kid is the same reason I still wakeboard today. I love that pursuit of progression, trying to overcome something that scared me and accomplishing what I had set out to do. Succeed or fail, it's about getting outside of your comfort zone. The only way to go forward is to be willing to take that next step. I've always been surrounded by super talented riders, and I think this is just such an amazing opportunity to get to just go out there and see what we can do.
Sunglasses? No.